That was Chris Davis in the background there, telling us not to be late for the briefing this morning. Look to your right, ladies and gentlemen, there you will see the site of the C-130J Hercules. Appropriately flying to chariots of fire. They're going to be doing their best to douse those chariots of fire as they come by. Have your cameras ready as the C-130, with its deadly landing lights on full beam at 125,000 candle power, they will blind the enemy as they come inbound. Then they'll give them a shower they'll never forget. This once again is the C-130J and the MAPS 2 firefighting system. Get ready for action, here it goes!